What's up, guys? It's your boy, Young Beast. Make sure you guys don't forget to subscribe, click the notification, and hit the like on the video. Help me hit my goal behind subscribing, guys. So make sure you guys go ahead and like, subscribe, hit the bell, and follow me all down below, guys. Thank you. Enjoy the video. Peace out. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Young Beast. In today's video, is showing you guys how to color your headlights. So any vehicle, how to change your headlights to multiple colors. So as you guys know, on the LCC Texas, at first it was the only vehicle that you have the red headlights on. But since Rockstar came out with the Arena War, now you can change your headlights to any colors that you want. So I'm going to be showing you guys in this video how to do that, guys. So I'm going to show you guys how the color looks, okay? So you saw how you can change the color here? I got it red right now, see? I got it red. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to go to the location. And once we get to the location, I'm going to let you guys know what we do there, okay? So enjoy some music, guys. I'll see you guys once we get to the location, okay? Enjoy.
You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You've been here from the finish. And you will be my wife. You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You've been here from the finish. And you will be my wife.
See, you my ride or die. I got that kingdom high. I'm fucked up on that level. Every boy, they wonder why. Cause I don't really fuck around with bitches, you know why. They will leave you locked up and everybody high by 5-5 you. Niggas tryna slime you. Hop up in the booth and everybody tryna climb you. You can't top me because I was raised on the roof. And if you wanna talk shit, then we can hop up in the booth.
You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the finish. And you will be my wife. You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the finish. And you will be my wife.
Man, I try to make you my wife. Even if you trying to sleep tight, I am up at night trying to watch your back for you. And I got your side for you. And I'm that nigga, I will fucking ride or die for you. You're trying to be real mean and act tall, but I'm the one bringing paper in and I will fall. Everybody see me try to bring in that fall. When I fucking cut all them plants down like I bought.
You are my rotten guy.
Alright, guys, so we're here at the location. So the location is right here, okay? So what you guys need to do to be able to go inside this location, you guys need to purchase Arena War. So what you guys want to do is you guys want to pull up your phone. So you're going to press up on the D-pad. So pull your phone up and press up on the D-pad, right? So let's go ahead and do that, guys. So press up, go to the internet. Go over to Arena War here, and then go over to right here, and then you will do everything that you need to do. Like, add everything you want, and then hit buy, and then you can customize how you want it. And then you also got vehicles that you can buy on here, and you also got other vehicles that you can buy on here, guys. But, you guys want to make sure you customize how you want it, and you got multiple things you can do. And once you're done, purchase it, and then it come put you to a cutscene, and you gotta do a cutscene, a couple cutscenes. As you're done with the cutscenes, then you guys can it come find you inside of your, arena. So after that, you just go outside, call your vehicle, bring it inside of the arena. And then once you bring it in, then you can have I think like 10 cars per each garage. You can have up to like 4 garages or something like that. So then once you that, you guys want to press right on the D-pad, and then it's going to bring you inside of this custom shop. But you gotta purchase this custom shop, guys. So you gotta purchase this. Now what you guys want to do is go down here to lights and go to headlights, and you guys see you got multiple colors that you guys can do. So multiple colors you guys can do, And you can choose.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Young Beast. Make sure you guys like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on all platforms, and also check out my second channel. So please, guys, go ahead and pause the video and go ahead and leave a like on the video here. Subscribe to the channel, click on notifications, and follow me on all platforms, guys. Thank you, and enjoy the video, guys. Peace out.
So, yeah, multiple colors you guys can go from. Pink, purple, you know, got orange, got red, got yellow. You got multiple colors. Me, I'm going with pink because of my car is playing black and pink. So, but it can be multiple colors you guys can choose from. After that, guys, you guys be good to go. And then you can do with almost every vehicle. It's like any vehicle that can go inside of your arcade, you can do it with. So that's pretty nice. You can also do it with your bikes and stuff like that. So you bring them in here, and then you can change the color that you want. That's that, guys. You'd be good to go. And so it really looks good tonight. You know, the headlights really look good at night. In the daytime, it looks okay, but at night it looks a lot better. So you can see it better, and it looks amazing. Plus the under lights for the vehicle, it makes it look even better. So you definitely can customize the vehicle how you want it, and then go there. So that's how you guys do the headlights. So I want you guys to do me a favor and go down and check out all three of my songs, OKC, Ride Die, in the Club. I'm gonna play all three songs for you guys, and I want you guys to let me know in the comments what song you like the best. OKC, Ride Die, in the Club. Let me know in the comments down below, and I would love to know. So I'm gonna play all three songs for you guys, and I'll see you guys once all three songs is over, okay? Enjoy, okay?
OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny.
Ain't nothing really funny when you feel me, cause I'm all about that money and I'm all about that green, and I'm pushing all the cream, and everybody know me. Man, I'm Freddy Krueger up in your dreams, I'm scaring your ass. Fuck this shit, fuck that hourglass, I'm coming back, I'm ripping the fast. Fuck the damn cash, I'm all about my grip, bitch. Everybody wanna flip, bitch, but they can't get on my level because there's levels to this shit, bitch.
OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny.
Ain't shit here funny, you get hit with that lump. You talking all that shit, you get hit with that Marbury pump. I'ma tell you one thumb, you looking like fool like Donald Trump. You a pussy nigga, man, I knock you on the fucking slump. You talking all that rowdy shit, you about to body some. What the fuck you talking about? Ain't my nigga about ride or something, be rowdy. I will fight till I die, and we gon' get what to do, what we have to do until shit slide, and I'm just going off the top of the
OKC,
dome.
OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny.
Ain't nothing ever funny when you see me, everybody in them streets, we making money. Best believe we making fools like dummies. Everybody feel the stuff, and everybody get fucking tough, and everybody get buff. You pushing 110 pounds, nigga, I'm pushing 350. Till your bitch ass lay in the ground, everybody fucking laying 7 feet deep. I bury your body, nigga, fucking 14 feet deep.
OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny. OKC, we getting money. OKC, they ain't shit here funny.
All right, guys, my first song is Ride or Die. My second one is OKC. Now I'm gonna play my last song in the club. So I want you guys to let me know what song you like the best. So far, let me know what you guys think about the OKC and Ride or Die. And then I'm also gonna play my song in the club so you guys can hear all three songs. And I want you guys to go click all three links on all three songs, and then like all three songs, and also go like my music video OKC. It's going to be down below. Also follow me on all social media platforms, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram. Everything is going to be down there. Go ahead and follow me. And you guys want to enter that giveaway, that PlayStation Plus giveaway. Help me get to 500 subscribers, and I will be giving that PlayStation Plus card out. And also, I'm going to give away $5 million. So that's pretty good. You know what I mean? So we're getting there, guys. I think we're like 92 subscribers away. So I believe in you guys. I believe we can do it. I believe that we can hit it by the end of next month. So by March 30th or March 31st, I believe that we can hit that 500 subscribers. So if you guys are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe so you guys do not want to miss out on my upcoming great videos. And also, you don't want to miss out on a chance to win the free PlayStation Plus card and $5 million in cash. And I'm also going to be probably starting giving away accounts. So I'm going to be making accounts. And I'm gonna put in like $5 million on each account, and then I'm gonna be giving them out. Like each time I hit a goal, I'm gonna give an account away. So they can have probably like $5 million, $6 million, or you know, probably have $5 million and then a house and a car or something like that. So I'm just gonna be doing a lot of giveaways. So you guys do not want to miss out on that giveaway. So go ahead and subscribe if you guys haven't subscribed already, and also go subscribe to the second channel, Power Smash, down below. Go check out everything down below, because everything you guys need to know about me, my channel, everything about me is going to be down there. So go ahead and check it out, and you guys don't want to miss out on all my giveaways coming in the next couple weeks, months, and years from now. So you don't want to miss out. So let's go ahead and hit that final subscriber, guys, and let's go ahead and get this video to 40 likes. If we can get this video to 40 likes by the end of the month, by the end of next month, then I'm going to be giving something else out. Maybe like another card, something like that. So go ahead and like the video, guys. Thank you. And enjoy the video, guys. See you guys in the video. Thank you. Enjoy.
You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the Phoenix. And you will be my ride. You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the Phoenix. And you will be my ride.
See, you my ride and die. I got that cane of mine. I'm fucked up on that level. Every boy, they wonder why. Really fuck around with bitches, you know why. They will leave you locked up and everybody high by 5-5 you. Niggas trying to slime you. Hop up in the booth and everybody trying to climb you. You can't top me because I was raised on the roof. And if you want to talk shit, then we can hop up in the booth.
You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the Phoenix, and you will be my wife. You are my ride and die. And baby, you know why. You been here from the Phoenix, and you will be my wife.
And I try to make you my wife. Even if you trying to sleep tight, I am up at night trying to watch your back for you. And I got your side for you. And I'm that nigga, I will fucking ride or die for you. You
tryna be real mean and act tall, but I'm the one bringing paper in and I will ball. Everybody see me try to bring in that fall when I fucking cut all them plants down like I bomb.
You are my ride and die, and baby you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife. You are my ride and die, and baby you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife.
You gon' be my wife, you gon' be my queen. You got the medicine like I work at Walgreens. And I ain't talking about that shit like a fucking spleen. But you done been there from the start, you my damn queen. You know I ride for you, I know you ride for me. Whenever I do crazy shit and get these injuries, you always there for me. You help my baby, matter of fact, you done help me do these damn crazy dramas.
You are my ride and die, and baby, you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife. You are my ride and die, and baby, you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife.
Now you hear the lighter. I'm about to get higher, man, I'm not on fire. And everybody try to put me out, but I never go out. I'm the fucking star of the clout. And then I bring it in, I bring back, I'm bringing bows, I bring bricks. You coming back, better hop up on this shit, man. About to get fucking lit, man, in a damn game. I got my damn fucking mind on my mind frame. I'm running
through all my ride and die, and baby, you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife. You are my ride and die, and baby, you know why. You been here from the finish, and you will be my wife.
Alright guys, so I want you guys to let me know what song you like the best. OKC, Ride Die, or In The Club. Let me know in the comments down below. Go like all three songs. And also, go check out how to enter that giveaway. I told you guys how to do it, but just in case you guys didn't realize how to do it, go enter that giveaway. So, just go follow that video. And it's a link down below. It'll tell you exactly how to do everything. And you guys do not want to miss out on that giveaway. Like I said, I'm getting away a lot of stuff, so go ahead and enter the giveaway. Good luck on that, guys. I believe you guys can do it. I believe that we can get to 500 subscribers by the end of next month. I believe we can do it. So just go ahead and slap the subscribe, hit notifications, and also hit subscribe, slap the notifications. And hit the like button. So anytime I post a video, you guys will be notified, and you guys not want to miss out on that. So let's go ahead and celebrate. Now this is my garage here. I got some cars here. I got some vehicles out here. All right, guys. So I know it's some colors that you guys can get on your headlights. So I want you guys to let me know what favorite colors that you like that you can't get. So it's a lot of colors that you can't get, but for the most part, you got the most possible colors like red, blue, pink, yellow, orange, you know, green. So far, you got most of the popular colors. Now, some colors you can't get, like maybe like a white. You got like kind of like a, I don't know, it's a different kind of white, but it's not really a white like that. So, and also you don't have black or like that. So, it's different colors that you can't get. But it's cool that you can really color. You can change your headlights, because at first you couldn't do it. The only vehicle that had that was the L. See Sanctus, but now we got any vehicle that we can color the headlights, so that's pretty cool. So I want you guys to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and also check out the channel down below, guys. Until next time, it's your boy. Y'all miss time out, guys. Thank you. Have a blessed night, guys. Peace out.
Boy, and we looking for some love. I'm looking for a lady to hold me down. I'm not playing games, I hit you with the Rick James. They call me Hurricane with the bling. They call me Super Clean. Because I got blame, come run green, that's my thing. I let my chain hang in the twink when I see green. I know I'm clean, so let me get in between. I'm a mean machine, I make some cream, I lace in the bar and sing. I'm looking for a pretty young thing to show it like she never seen. Trust me, I'm gonna treat you right. Mama always told people like, one day I'm gonna be my wife. Until I'm gonna make love every night. After now, I'm gonna pass my life because I'm done for the night.